All right, so Porsche Cup is going to Road America this week, and I've already done a guide for that. I have a link up here to that guide if you're looking for that. So I'm just posting another race that we did at Zolder here. This one was on Saturday and started off pretty messy. I messed up my second qualifying lap, which would have put me like four or five spaces up, which, yeah, if only. Anyhow, here's the race, and we'll come back and talk a little bit at the end.
P9. The track temp is 23. The air temp is 20 Celsius. Get ready, mate. It's hammer time. Go! All right. Right side's clear. Incident in turn three. It looks like that's left side.
This is bad.
Hold your line. Still there, clear left. Left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Eighth place.
This guy.
Out of track limits, keep it between the lines. Car right. On your right. There's an incident, the first chicane. Looks like it's slow. Clear right. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Josh.
I don't want the guy behind me is... thank you for the follow. Appreciate it.
The leader's just done a 130.87. P7. Okay, Josh, watch the track limits, please. Going outside track limits. Come on, keep it between the lines. has just done a 130.32. Those track limits. I think P3 has binned it in. Xbox. Front is now 1.6 seconds. Sloan behind is now 1.1 seconds.
Okay, I'm doing better now.
Just done a 130.16. There's an incident in Xbox. We think it might be Pollock. That lap was a 131.73. All three sectors are 0.5 off the pace. Incident in turn one. Looks like it's you.
That's on the right.
There's an incident in turn three. It looks like Pollock. Don't let this guy intimidate you.
Just blocking that. Good job. There, fucking fly.
Okay, Josh, keep piling on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. Your lap time was 132.32. On your right. Clear right. Come on, track limits. B7. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Oh no, Josh. Come on, track limits. Don't give up. Keep him under pressure. P8.
He just lets Eric by him.
The active car left. Clear left.
If that was the apology, or we really caught him off there. We can keep up with Eric. I just want to get like
okay, some
Josh, gap built up to that dude
fuel's
behind.
Good. Seventh position.
Honestly,
that lap was at 132.10.
And blocking is one of the things that frustrates me the most.
Slow in front is now 0.9. Another warning about track limits.
Gotta stop hitting it.
Have your position, but I'm required to race first on my side. You're gonna keep crashing on me.
Don't overdrive, that's what I'm trying. I'm usually pretty good about not doing that. But, and I hit the desperation point. Right in the middle of the Goldilocks zone? Okay. Slow down.
Car left. Clear left. Well done, Josh. Great move. Keep it up.
Relatively quickly, I would think. Damn it. I keep screwing that corner up.
Time to get defensive, mate. Sixth place. There's an incident in turn one.
Being in front.
The lap time was at 1:32.00.
Thank you, automatic windshields. I was trying to tell you to stop.
Incident in turn one.
Nope.
Come on, watch these track limits, please, Josh. Defend hard, make them work for it. The gap to slow behind is now 0.8. Up here. Your lap times are improving. This is good. There's an incident in turn two.
Breathe, breathe, breathe.
2 laps remaining. One more lap to go. You've just done a 131.60.
Question is Zerk gonna try and go for a pass, or is he just settled in? He'll probably get one down. What? What happened?
There's an incident in the first chicane. It looks like Sloan.
What happened? No.
Watch the track limits. We'll get a penalty if we don't. The gap in front is now 2.5 P6.
I wasn't going to get Miguel anyway. I mean, I think we eventually would have, but especially had we not been held up at the start.
There's an incident in turn one. You think it might be Benson? Sixth place. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
I'll take it, but... What happened? I was just thinking, like, is Eric gonna try and go for a move on this last lap, and then all of a sudden, he's, like, way off track. Oops. Yeah? Oh, I've done that. I've done that. Not to try and... Yeah, I've done the exact same thing. Did I mess you up with my breaking point or something? I appreciate it. Oh, one number went up and one number went down. Yeah. Maybe. Eric still gained a little bit. Oh, well. I mean, that was exciting. Right? That was an exciting one. Yeah, like I said, pretty messy at the start. Ended up okay, getting through it okay. It's a shame Eric locked up behind us. But you know, I've done the same thing, so you know, stuff happens. And yeah, if you liked the video, thumbs up. If you didn't, I get it too. And we'll see you next time. Road America. Here we go.